Right here, that spot. Yes, what is that? That's like your... You got like extra muscles in your body, I swear, dude.
The judge, man. I will see Steve next week. He was talking about my records. He was like, what did you do to train? He was like, what made you think that you need a strong back in training? I never trained. I just grew up strong and trained fucked up for so long. My back, stayed last from my legs, but most of it's in my back. Mm-hmm. I have a ridiculous squat. So I fly up to New York on Monday to see Steve Wonder.
Oh, really? Is that something that everyone does?
No, it's top guys in the league. My coach has a relationship with him. He wants to set it up. Things like sensitive to the touch. Where you start at that?
It's so locked up. So you say I can grab yours, right? And your pinky?
It's up in my traps.
Oh, in your traps? Oh.
That's crazy.
Decompression. This is what the cups do, right? Mm-hmm. But the cups... I can't grab 99% of people's traps like this, you know? So that's why I like the cups on the back, so they can... See, oh, I'm just trying to jump like that too much. So now try and get under it.
Damn.
Does that feel weird or what?
It feels so, like... I just feel the pressure, just crazy.
Mm-hmm. Did you get your sleep machine yet?
No, I gotta go do an ant clinic. They want them to do it at
a sleep study?
Yeah.
That's probably a good idea, dude.
Well, they could have let me do that shit at home.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of things I could miss at home, you know? Like, yeah. I don't know. If you can sleep all right, not at your house, but...
So, I'm gonna make a prep and make dinner. That's not gonna happen anytime soon.
No. Thank you. getting on those ribs now, right?
Those ribs.
Yeah. Those costos. Ooh. Around the crest. I'll follow the crest down. Yeah. We should open up a liquor store, man. I watch people go all day, man, 7 days a week, in and out of that place.
Low profit, but the margin, like the volume.
Mm-hmm. Spot right there, around the hip, around the bone. Oh yeah, there you go.
Getting into that psoas.
Yep, you felt the psoas, right?
Yeah.
A lot of people don't know that, but you can get the psoas from here if you do it right, right? It's not just through the stomach, but if you can come in laterally enough, Yeah. And then also the psoas in here too, right where it starts.
I felt this shit run right through the inside.
I've specifically done it for the psoas a few times that way, but you can get the, yeah. See, now look at that. There we go. Your lower back was really tight. And I'm getting, working on that, and I'll let this stuff kind of open up a little bit. There. I'm seeing more activity out of your lap now. Shreds. That I might have to move. I just want to try.
Last week it wasn't, but this week is
okay. I just want to try. I might not keep it here, but I just want to see. Right on the rectors, right? Kind of right next to the spine.
My teres is always fucked up on his left side.
Teres, yep. I'm kind of pulling it towards me as I go down too. Away from the spine. Teres. Got a huge teres.
Yeah, man.
Let's see. So, I'll try like this.
I killed my shoulders. Oh, shit.
How's A-Train doing? Have you seen him at all, or?
Yeah, I should go see him tomorrow.
Yeah.
2 weeks out.
Oh, he was struggling when he came in a couple weeks ago.
Just at the point, you know, everyone gets there. He needs to just believe where he's at. He feels there's a lot of pressure on him. He's forgetting to this year.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying. Let's try this one here. Let's try this one. Let me see if I can get like this. I'm going to hook the shoulder blade. I'm going to go up. Knock the table over. There. Is it feeling any better?
I don't feel that initial when you touch it.
Alright. Because I'm seeing a little bit of activity out of it, but this thing is, you know, you're bound up, but.
I definitely don't spend too much time with
it. Yeah, it's like I don't want to work on it the whole time, but. You might feel that one in your pinkies, huh? Your pinky? Ooh. Now, if every muscle in your body can do that.
That was good, man. That responded really well.
All right, let's move on.
All right, we'll do the other side now? Okay.
Lamar was destroying my shoulders.
Lamar did?
Yeah, I couldn't even get a 10-pound weight up on side lift.
For real?
I was like, oh, shit. I could barely get my shirt off.
Help me.
But it's good, though. I'm back on track.
Yeah? Feeling good or what?
Yeah, you know, I went soft core when Tim moved here from New York.
Okay.
Just helping him get settled in, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But I'm putting myself first over the last 3 weeks, so it feels great to get back to peak self.
Yeah, you know, you gotta be careful, you know. We can put a lot of ourselves into other people, and it's good to do it for a little bit, but you have to make sure we come back to ourselves.
Yeah, no, I'm good. And I'm training with Aaron and Lamar now, so.
Oh, geez, double team.
Yeah, oh. I just, reprioritizing not buying weed as much and buying trainers, so.
Hey, I mean, that's, you know.
So I'm fixing up my teeth over the next month, and I don't want to be smoking when I'm getting all this dental work done, you know? So I'm trying to get started now. But yeah, my tip of my tooth is going to be gone in 6 weeks.
Really?
Yeah. And for the first time since seventh grade, I'll get to see a smile without a chip. So I busted it on a kid's head in wrestling. But we're going to Bunker Beach today.
Bunker?
Yeah. Have you been there with your boys?
I have.
Yeah,
That's up by my neighborhood.
Oh, cool.
My neck of the woods is up there. Bunker Hills.
Yep. Go ride some water slides and walk around Swole for the suburban moms.
Yeah, all the mommies out there.
Yep.
Yeah, there ain't gonna be any daddies there, so.
Nope.
Maybe there'll be one or two, but. How long are you going to be there for?
I'm the only daddy I need. I don't know. It's my friend's birthday, so as long as she wants to be out there. Bring in Masha, Tim, my friend Dee, and Chris. So, Tim just made this shirt. It's going to be on his website. We're going to go take photos of it downstairs right now. So.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it is. Mm-hmm. It's the first one of it, of the print-off. So.
Nice.
Yeah.
Represent.
Alright, well, I'll see you in a few. If not, I'll see you tomorrow for
sure.
Alright,
later. Have a good day.
Shouldn't throw my glutes and hamstring.
That's crazy. You fell through your glutes and
hamstring? I should have slid.
Down to the foot?
Straight through the side.
Mm-hmm. two.
Yep.
One. What's that?
A trap.
A trap? Yeah, a trap?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Boy,
look
at that. Come on.
Yep. Five, four, three, two, one. Good. All right, what do you think? Quads now?
What is front of his shoulder?
Oh yeah, shoulder, sorry. Yeah.